goal is that she actually performs as an artist, but also as a performance artist. She'd be able to engage with audiences and actually get messaging across, asking those questions about technology today.
So there's AI running in the computer vision that allows the robot to track faces, to recognize facial features, to mimic your expressions.